in the nick of time to savor the crowning triumph. Unbound and free at last, arise, Zodiac! Deprived of heart and will by the loss of dearest Elidibus. A creature of pure instinct, wanting for guidance. But powerful, oh so powerful. More so with every passing moment. Such potential, even in this incomplete state. Still the savior who delivered a world from certain doom.
So, here we stand. You know my intent. Consume the god, then the world. Stoke your fury to a raging inferno and dance among the ashes. Or perhaps you would face me here and now. A lesser but welcome amusement. Yes. A taste to whet the appetite.
Sorry to spoil the moment, but might I ask that you postpone the slaughter until I've said my piece? I promise I will be brief. Do you remember when I told you that I wanted to die and take everyone with me? I meant it. The aspirations, and what sweet irony that the world's saviors will become the agents of its destruction.
Wrong, 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 wrong!
illusion! The dead have no power over me. You will be silent. Silent as the grave!
Believe and walk in faith. Let the light of your soul shine for all to see. Not quite the outcome you'd imagined, but a fitting one nonetheless. Don't you think so, Hades?
Obstacle to my ambition. You will trouble me no longer.